Hello everyone and welcome to yet another episode of Let's Demo. Today I'm playing quite a strange release. This is not an official release, this is a fan-made Resident Evil 2 mod. And I have absolutely no clue what it's going to be like. So I'm just gonna... It's gonna start a demo. Well, it's gonna present itself apparently. Yeah, let's not spoil ourselves. This is a demo made by, if the game loads, Resident Evil Nemesis 30. And it's gonna be released in, like, late this month. So I thought I'd try this demo version of the first chapter. It's gonna be chapter-based, I guess. So let's just get into the game. I really like Resident Evil 2, so this should be, casual or nightmare? Well, casual is casual, so, you know, that's not casual today. Drink him some cola now. Because that's what I do. It's gonna have the same opening thing. Like, this runs completely on Resident Evil 2's engine, so... Maybe we'll see a lot of Resident Evil 2 in this. I see some black splotches. Oh, stars! Oh no! That's those people from the first game. And then the place exploded. Because it had to. That's how Resident Evil games end. With a big explosion. Umbrella! Oh no! Were they behind it? I have no fucking clue. Of course they were. Raccoon City, October 1998. Well, the date does seem to be okay. What? Am I playing as Hank? No. Okay, I'm playing as Ryan. Yeah, we should return to our partners. We need to find Hank first. He must be close to the police station. Yes. So we're at, like, I don't know. The city has a mortal night. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, the game can end here. They said the thing. Okay, already. Fuck. I don't remember how to play Resident Evil 2. It's been ages. I don't remember the buttons. Okay, that opens the, I have vaccine. Magnum? Oh, Jesus Christ. Magnum already. Wow. And a machine gun. Buttons. I don't know which one does what. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, that's fun. Come on. Am I going to die already? Because that would suck. Let's just kill all of these. Because I have a fucking machine gun. Hello. Hello. Oh, so fuck. Okay, I'm just gonna take damage from this fire. Goodbye now. Really liking the music, fuck! There's usually no zombies in here. I didn't expect this. So just go inside. Go inside! Okay, good. I'm just gonna be playing this first chapter of this demo version. So the demo version has two chapters, but I thought I'd just, you know, demo this. What? There are new item combinations. Try to combine item A with item B. If it doesn't work, combine B with A. Isn't that just the same thing then? Check everything. Doors, furniture, NPCs, drawers, closets, floor, etc. You could find many useful items. Some enemies drop items like ammo and keys after killing an enemy. Check the corpse. Ooh, so this is like the newer Resident Evil games in that sense. Try to destroy always zombies head for saving ammo, but the fucking aiming system in these old games is terrible, so no. If you find the unicorn Easter egg, the game will crash if you answer no. Well, that's a feature. Discard all useless keys. Okay. So, how are you guys doing? That's a key. Sure. Oh! Yeah, of course. Of course, should've known! Can I actually aim at the head? No. It's been ages since I played this game. Or Resident Evil 2, actually. Oh, come on. I'm doing terribly. I still have a lot of ammo, so that's fine. What do you have for me? A shotgun? No, well, don't mind if I do. If you have anything, okay. There's nothing in here. It's an umbrella sticker on the desk. I've never noticed that before, but again, it's been fucking years. I think I've seen this image. Wait, what? Dark biohazard? That's the Resident Evil 2 mod that kind of died back in the early 2000s. It seemed like a really fucking cool mod, but it never became anything because it died. We never heard from it again. So this is making a reference to that one. Interesting. Well, this seems to use one of the dark biohazard things that it had going on for it. The massive amounts of zombies. What's gonna happen now? What's going on over here? This city has gone to hell. Is that Alyssa? From Resident Evil Outbreak? I think that's Alyssa. I hope that someone has survived this chaos. Oh. Oh crap. Of course. There's a DeLorean. Let's check the ammo. I think there are some textures missing from this item menu. I'm pretty sure I'm playing as Alyssa. Fucking hell! Oh shit! Come on! Nope! Ah, oh, god! The PC controls aren't very, you know, helpful in this. I'd be better off with a controller. But I don't have one installed right now, so I'm just gonna be playing on my keyboard. What? I don't need this right now. That's new. Usually you can just pick up everything. Shit, it's locked. I should wait here for a time. What? No, you shouldn't. That's a terrible idea. Why would you ever do that? Oh, I'm playing as this nut hunk. So this is like just a regular USS member, I guess. That's fine. That's cool. Cool using like kind of original characters. Do you have anything? Yes. Vaccine A. The vaccine. I will put that vaccine in my pocket and drink it later on. Operation report. Okay, October 15th, during Raccoon City's outbreak, a special team was sent to collect the G-virus sample. The agent, Hunk, brought us this, but it was corrupted. As we know, Dr. William Birkin had a daughter, so it's probable that he infected her. 1 week ago, our satellites found out life signs in the city's police station. For that reason, we think that she can be alive. We don't know how, but it's possible. The mission will be executed by two teams. The cleaning team that will kill any enemies nearby the police station. And the sewers. And the rescue team formed by our best agents, whose mission is to take the girl out of the city. We can confirm if the girl will have human form or a mutated form. In any case, she or it has to return alive. Then there's a blank page. And another one. And holy shit, it just keeps going on. Oh, hey, it's me, Davies. Don't shoot. Hello, Davies. How's it going? Davies should have a stupid voice. Wait, Hunk! What in the hell are you doing here? You shouldn't be in the city. Wait, I'm playing as Hunk now? I'm very confused. Just wanted to help you. I just wanted to help you rescue the girl! I'm not stupid. I know that you're not here for that. After the incident in England, how can I trust you? Oh no, there's an original story going on. Alright, I'm here to murder Walker and Jones! They are working for the other Enterprise. This is the perfect place to do it. If you want to stop me, talk with your boss. What? They're both good guys. You can't trust anyone. Not especially me. If you hurt anyone else. I know. Good luck with your mission. I forget this. It may help you. I love how old Resident Evil games just had those text things that kept going and then just stopped and then kept going again. A lockpick, thanks. Thanks you. Don't forget what I've said to you. I have no fucking clue what's going on here. I won't. Goodbye now, Mr. Hunk. I will be in this corner here. Then I will be going through this wall. I mean, this door. This wall? Well, you could expect that from Hunk, just going through a wall. No one's gonna... Oh, shit. Let's equip the shotgun. See how this goes. Oh yeah, we're the only one on this side. Oh boy. There's gonna be a ton here. Fuck, I didn't see you there. Go away, Mr. Policeman. How does it feel being headless? Probably not very good. That's a lot of zombies. Holy shit. Okay. Let's just get rid of all of you. Yep. Up. Still alive. Yep. And you too. Oh, hey, don't puke on me. Go feel sick somewhere else. Door loading animations. How I've missed you. Oh, you lunged at me. You bastard. You know, the only time you actually get a machine gun right at the beginning of the game is Resident Evil 3's easy mode. This is so weird. I never played on easy. Because that's for casuals. And this is not for casuals, Jesus Christ. I guess I can let you live, and you. Oh shit! Well, that was a good idea. Fucking hell. I should probably have trained for this game. Before actually. Oh Jesus Christ, there's a dog! But that would have taken away the fun of just blindly going in and hoping I don't die. How many dogs are there? Still? Oh, still. That was the last one? Oh, yes. Oh, crap. I'm feeling not very good. What if I combine this with this? No. What if I combine this with this? No. This will completely restore my vitality. Okay, so you use vaccines instead of herbs and first aid sprays. Interesting. Let's use that. Sure. Oh, These sound effects are kind of hurting my ear. Oh, they weren't Dobermans. They were like, what is this dog? I know the Finnish name of this breed, but yeah. Okay, does this case still have anything in it? This always irked me in Resident Evil 2. There's this case that clearly looks like there could be something in this. And there's nothing. You can't do anything with this. So annoying. Oh no, the bus doors are opening. Holy shit. There's probably gonna be zombies in here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck, fuck. Well, that was masterful dodging, jeez. It's a good thing I've played Resident Evil games a lot. Okay, hello. And hello to you too. I wonder... Oh shit. I wanted to go see Brad. Let me go see Brad. Hmm. If he is here. It would be cool if he was. And he's not. Crap. Unless I still have to do the whole thing of not picking up anything. Maybe I should try that. On my own time. You can do that too, because I will be leaving this game in the description so you can download it for yourself. For some reason, my virus software kept telling me this is a virus, this game. But as you can see, it actually works perfectly, so, you know, maybe my virus software was just being a dick. Will you use the computer? Oh no, it's Santa! They know where I live! Fuck! Close the doors! Oh yeah, I need a car key, of course. Do I need to go and kill all those zombies outside to get a car key? I think that's what this game wants me to do. Unless this door opens? No. I'll have a quick look once more. Yeah, fountain, unicorn, blah blah. I'm just clicking A, or my keyboard's equivalent of A, just to find anything that could be hidden here. Can I save the game? Nope. It doesn't even give me the option. It's killing time, I guess. So let's equip my shotgun. Go kill some zombies. One of you must have the key. Unless it's in that giant pile of zombies outside. Oh, fuck. That would be very, very unpleasant. Hello. Do you have anything? Nope. Ooh, double headshot. That's nice. That's very nice. That's a nicely done mod. Even the Alyssa model was pretty cool looking. Considering it's ripped from a completely different game. Or at least the character is. They probably just skin modded Claire or something, but still, that's pretty cool. You don't have anything? For fuck's sake. One of you has to have something! You! Yes. Office key. Ooh. I'm just gonna kill you for the fun of it. Screw you, zombie man! I don't care about your life. Or your unlife, I don't know. Should've probably saved that ammo. I kind of figured that that one different looking zombie would have something to do with this, but... You know. I just wanted to kill things. Oh yeah, these are all electronically locked. Office key? Where do I need an office key? Yeah, these are all... Oh yeah, of course. Of course. Let's go see Marvin. If he is still alive. This does take place in October, so this should be right around the end of Resident Evil 3. Oops, wrong button. Whoops, no ammo. Yeah, I can't headshot anything with this machine gun. That's fine. That's fine! Yep, nope. Oh crap. Okay, I need a new key for that. Oh, hello. Mister, you probably have something. Oh shit! Something to bite my leg with. But you most likely have a blue key card, yes. Are there the old secrets in here? I would like to get my secrets. Oh no. I could not find any secrets. That's it. Oh, you're still alive. Oh! Well done, me! Well done! This is exactly what I wanted to do. Fucking hell. Anything in this? Oh, yes. That's the thing with old Resident Evil games. Check everything! Every single goddamn thing! There will be ammo in it. Most likely. Possibly, maybe. If you're lucky. But seriously, there's never a shortage of ammunition, even in older Resident Evil games. Like, you always end up with 1,000 pieces of something at the end of the game. Yeah, let's use the key card. Oh, do I just have to? Okay. Okay, it just asks me to use the key card. That's fine. Now I'm just gonna go and see Licker, and after that I'm going to stop this episode here. Or there, or whatever that place is. I don't know, my brain just fried itself. I can hear sizzling sounds. Survivor! What are you doing here? Did you come from outside of the city? Oh, it's Rita! Also from Resident Evil Outbreak. That's pretty cool, man. Well done. I'm a member of Umbrella Security Service. Umbrella? The enterprise that made this? Made what? What do you have in your head? All this is an incident. We didn't do anything. You want I believe that? Jesus, the grammar. Fix it! It's all fault of your Umbrella. Look, you're wrong. Try to relax. I'll get you out of here. No, Hunk wouldn't do that. I don't want that. I lost everything important of my life. That's sad.
Sorry to hear that.
Hunk wouldn't say that here. You should go and save your life.
I have to find a little girl before that. If you see her, please tell it to me. It's very important.
Okay, good luck. Yeah, you are being mighty altruistic here, Hunk, considering you told one of your team members once that this war, survival is your responsibility when someone was actually dying. So, you know, Hunk is a bastard, he doesn't care about your life. What the hell happened to my inventory? What? Okay, there's a lockpick and a vaccine, I'll just keep everything with me. Now let's see if the liquor scene is still... Oh, hey, there's a present for me! It's a knife! Why wouldn't I take that? It's a terrible thing to use in this game, but, you know, at least I have it. Can I lockpick this? Nope. And for the final touches, let's go and see the liquor room. Not the liquor room, the liquor room. Similar words! It's hard to pronounce! Shut up! There's gonna be some liquor on the floor. Lick it like a liquor. for that stupid pun, I'm just gonna end this here. This is the Resident Evil... Nightmare something. I forget. Jesus Christ, that's... It's a terrible thing to do when you're trying to explain something. But this is a Resident Evil 2 mod, nevertheless. And it's a really good one. I've never played a Resident Evil 2 mod. But this is seemingly very good. Very well done. Characters, dialogue, lots of zombies, lots of weapons. That's what you want from a Resident Evil game, right? So, do yourself a favor and go and download this game. And play it. On February... was... either 14th or 24th. These are things that I should really memorize before doing these videos. That information will also be in the description. So have fun, go and play this game, play this demo, then wait for the game to launch in a very short time. Wow, Resident Evil 2 mod that actually gets fucking released. For once. Never happens. Never. Really. I'm serious. The guy is probably gonna explode, and his computer with him, or something. But let's not go there. So this has been a very interesting episode of Let's Demo, to be honest. I had no expectations going to it, and I got surprised. So thank you, Mr. Resident Evil Nemesis 30, for making this game. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Go check the link in the description. It'll be awesome.